Hello friends, welcome to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss essay on my fitness mantra on Akam. 200 words, so let's start. Eat fresh, local produce, go dancing, pick a sport you love and a snack that's good for you and keeping fit can be fun. It's always nice to choose a fitness routine that you like. For example, if I don't go to gym, I go dancing or play badminton or squash. That's way I ensure there is no boredom with the routine. Along with that, to increase my metabolism, I eat food that is digested quickly and I eat every 2 hours to keep my digestive system stimulated. You really need to eat fresh cooked food for that and in controlled quantities. It's very easy to keep to my workout routine when I travel because I do functional training. So I just carry a mat and do somebody weight exercise and voila, done. Though I try to avoid fried foods and artificial sugars as well as foods that create acid in my body, my guilty pleasure is cake. Second thing, meditation helps the mind sharp, relieves stress and anxiety and can strengthen the immune system. Every day I do meditation before I get into bed. Sleep plays an important role in our physical health. It involves in healing and repair of our heart and blood vessels. I usually get enough sleep. I am living a healthy and happier life. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.